All right, guys, let's hear it for Amanda.